When hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls, whenever candlelights flicker, where the air is deathly still, that is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight. Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. Our tour begins here in this gallery, here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now. Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. And let's all stay together, please. The carriage that will carry you into the moldering sanctum of the spirit world will accommodate you and one or two loved ones. Kindly watch your step as you board, please. We spirits haunt our best in gloomy darkness, so remember, no flash pictures, please. And now, a carriage approaches to take you into the boundless realm of the supernatural. Take your loved ones by the hand, please, and kindly watch your step. Oh yes, and no flash pictures, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive to bright lights. Do not pull down on the safety bar, please. I will lower it for you. And heed this warning. The spirits will materialize only if you remain quietly seated at all times.
Thank you.
Our library is well stocked with priceless first editions. Only ghost stories, of course. And marble busts of the greatest ghost writers the literary world has ever known. They have all retired here to the Haunted Mansion. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here. But there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? Well, if you should decide to join us, final arrangements may be made at the end of the tour. A charming ghostess will be on hand to take your application. Delightfully unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps, and hot and cold running chills. Listen. She has a remarkable head for materializing the disembodied.
By ringing a bell, serpents and spiders, tail of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at. Rap on a table. It's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond. Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween, awaken the spirits with your tambourine. Creepies and crawlies, toads in a pond. Let there be music from regions beyond. Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing a bell. Serpents and spiders, tail of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at. rap on a table. It's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond. Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween. Awaken the spirits with your tambourines.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize. They're assembling for a swinging wake. And they'll be expecting me. I'll see you all a little later.
Thank you. creepy creeps with eerie eyes.
Start to shriek
and harmonize.
Grinning Ghosts want to socialize.
When you hear the bell of a rattling bell,
we're ghosting our spirits well.
Restless bones
etherealize. Rise as spooks of every size.
When the cryptos creak and the tombstones quake,
spooks come out for swinging wake.
Happy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize.
Grim green ghosts come out to socialize.
Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide, for a silly spook may supply your side.
Shrouded in a dark disguise, they pretend to terrorize.
Grim green ghosts come out to socialize.
Let the moon climb high over the level three. Who's the right for the midnight breeze?
To join us. Make final arrangements now. We've been dying to have you. Hurry back. Hurry back. Be sure to bring your death certificate.
They have selected you to fill our quota. And they'll haunt you until you return. Now I will raise the safety bar, and a ghost will follow you home.
Kindly remain safely seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside, and watch your children.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del vehículo y cuide a los pequeñitos.
Rest in peace, the haunting's free. So hurry back, we would like.